Okay, let's sketch out this violet back starling. I'm gonna start with the biggest shape, which is the body. It is like oval shape. Just draw out a shape like this, right? Then from here, to get the head out, right? Then the beak is here. Then the eye. The eye can be slightly bigger, so it look cuter, right?
Five branch, try to remove some color. Bring some splatter, slightly darker. Right. And maybe a bit of white for the splatter. I think a bit you'll do. Just to add a bit of depth and the contrast. Okay. All right. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's enough already. So this artwork is completed.